What's up, y'all? Hey, what up? Middle Easterners, make some noise. Where you at? Security, security, right the fuck there. And two right there. You see the eyebrow, one eyebrow right there. I'm bugging out. I'm Middle Eastern. But I'm mad because I feel like God, out of all the minorities, God hooked us up the least. You feel me? Like, we're the hairiest fucking people on the planet. And even if you think of animals that represent people's cultures, we got the worst one. You feel me? Like, black people, God hooked y'all up. Y'all got the lion, king of the jungle, right? Anybody else? Asians? Y'all get a fucking dragon, spits fire. You think of us? Fucking camel. Is that the ugliest animal in the world? Just humps for no reason and shit? Just spitting at people and shit? And what a lazy animal. The camel's the only animal that you'll be riding, and in mid-walk, the motherfucker just give up. A lot of changes in my life this year. I stopped watching black porn this year. Finish that shit. Y'all ruined my fucking life. For real, brothers, y'all in a lot of pornos, you know what I'm saying? And I was watching so much of it that I was memorizing shit that they were saying in the porno subconsciously, and it slipped out of my sex life, some embarrassing shit. I was just tearing this girl up, doggy style, just killing it. Like, just wrecking. She was like, ah. I was like, yeah, you like that big black dick? Her face was a fucker. This bitch was like, oh, what? But I didn't slip up. I was like, role play, bitch. You always doing a role play? Role play. I'm black. Fuck it. And she was like, give me that black dick. Get it. And I was in full black guy character. I was butt naked, but I had white socks on all the way up to here. With a fitted hat. And a watch for no reason, just, hey, girl. My father passed away 7 years ago of cancer, and on his deathbed, he was like, Vinny, you're the man of the house. Take care of your mother, your brother, your sister, you're the man of the house. And at that moment, it hit me. I'm like, damn, like, if somebody dies in front of you, like, whatever the hell they say, you'll remember that shit for the rest of your life. You feel me? Like, you can't help it. He could have said anything. He could have been like, peanut butter. I'm like, what the fuck is he talking? So at that moment, it hit me. I was like, I cannot wait for that day for me. I'm about to die, and everybody's surrounded around me, like, trying to hear what the hell I'm going to say last. I'm a comic. My death is going to be a comedic mystery. If I like a picnic, or like I get hit by a bus, I'm about to die and shit. Everybody's like, oh my God. I'm just like, everybody, come here. Mom, everybody, get close. Listen, I got to tell you something. I left $10,000 under the... You know, motherfuckers are like, what? My dream as a kid was to be a magician. Like, the fact that I saw that they had that power to make shit disappear, I fell in love with it. And, like, my favorite magician of today is David Blaine. Y'all know who, you know, David Blaine, the dude with the ball head? In an interview, he told the interviewer, he's like, I practice magic 24 hours a day. He's like, I'm always practicing magic to be this great. I thought about it. Is David Blaine really that dude? Like, is he practicing magic? Like, even if he's, like, in bed, let's say, having sex with his girl. Is he practicing tricks and shit, like, in there? Like, is David Blaine, like, hitting off his girl? And he's like, he's about to orgasm. He's like, oh, shit. Girl, it's about to be magic time. And right when he's about to orgasm, he's like, oh, shit, you ready? You ready? Here it is. Oh, where is it? And she's putting on her jeans. She's like, David, don't do this shit. I'm not on the pill. You weren't wearing a condom. Where is it? He's like, I don't know. Look in your jean pockets. And she's like, fucking David Blaine, you motherfucker. And I thought about this. What if David Blaine forgot to shut that power off, right? It's the next day. His girlfriend's at work and shit. David Blaine's at home just jerking off. And when he nuts, like, it disappears again. He's just like, magic time. oh shit, this bitch is gonna come home, find it, and fucking kill me. And the phone rings, and it's this girl at work, and she's like, Dave, you're a hooker. My name is Vincent Osana. God bless.